My name is John Hardy. I'm a philosopher. I spend my days arguing with people about what I think is right and what I think is wrong. I expose those who seek to imprint lies on the people and reveal them for who they really are. To get through to people is to show them what they can do with the lies in their life. Surely that should be considered the basis of everything we do in life, because the greatest work of fiction is the human mind.